Man, chapter 14, amen. Beginning at verses 25. Just want to give you a little short word. And in the fourth watch of the night, Jesus went unto them walking on the sea. And when the disciples saw him walking on the sea, they were troubled, saying, "It is a spirit." Mm-hmm. And they cried out for fear.
My Lord. Mm-hmm.
But straightway Jesus spoke unto them, mm-hmm. said, "Be of good cheer. It is I, be not afraid."
All right.
And Peter answered him and said, Lord, if it be thou, mm-hmm. bid me come unto thee on the water. Mm-hmm. Lord, I'm tired of this troubled life. Mm-hmm. I'm tired of living in sin. Mm-hmm. If you really God, mm-hmm. if you really the Spirit, mm-hmm. call me, Lord.
Call me.
He said, "Come." And when Peter was come down out of the ship, he walked on the water to go to Jesus. Oh, I thank the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, I thank the Lord. Amen. I'm so glad he called. I'm so glad he called.
Yeah.
I hear the Spirit say, "Trust in the Lord.
Trust in the Lord.
With all your heart."
Uh-huh.
He said, "I'll never leave you,
nor
forsake you."
Yes.
I heard somebody say, "If the Lord be for me,
who
can be against me?"
Yes.
Oh, I thank the Lord. Oh, it makes it so much easier to walk this water when your mind is
aimed.
See, when he said man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word, is that a word tonight?
Yes.
Amen.
By every word, I need a word. I need bread from heaven.
Right.
I mean, now it's all right, but I need bread from heaven.
Rhema word, yes.
God is a spirit, and worship him must worship him in spirit and truth. Don't be afraid. Don't you see things happening in the world that you can't interpret?
Uh-huh.
Come on, get it.
There's a spirit that guides these things.
Yes.
There's a spirit that's in charge.
Well,
there's a mighty spirit that's in control, has all power in his hand.
Yes.
I don't know about you, but I love the call of the name of the Lord. Amen. The plow is hard out in the field. and the roof over my head and the air for my head. I'm saying all day long. These are good days. Yes. The air blowing and I ain't got a fan in my head, Charlie.
Come on.
Come on.
I don't know about y'all, but he didn't have to hear the heat. I can hear the word of God and that's a train going. Choo choo.
All right.
Somebody come out there and sit the clock straight. They ain't got a buddy come in and see a better thing. I thank the Lord, amen. See, when God is blessing you, the devil don't like the way God blessing you. But that's all right. God's still blessing you. I don't know about you. I ain't going to sit back and have a pity party, but I want to be shot. Y'all made up my mind. If you don't want to praise him, I'll praise him.
I'm tired of this wild hustle. I know I'm in the heat good. I know I'm
Kind of got defeated. And they were actually tired for the people to go. Because ain't no provision in this desert place.
Yeah.
All right, now.
You might be in a dry place right now. But Jesus is the way.
Yeah.
All you got to do, I heard somebody say, when the baby start crying, y'all don't want to talk to me. See, when the baby start crying, I don't feel like going, but I'm scared of my child. When the baby start crying, he's going to hold that baby up and come. Sometimes you just got to hold it up and come. Jesus took the 5 fish, 100, 2 fish. And five loaves and hold them up to God. I don't care how that devil look. I don't care what's going on.
Yeah.
I'm trying to teach you before you get in this ship. Keep your mind stayed on the Lord.
Yeah.
Don't let it rally you, and don't let the devil shake you. Trying to get on your nerves.
Yeah.
He's trying to stress you out.
Yeah.
He's trying to get you to worry about things. You ain't got no power to change no how. I heard the Lord say, keep your hand in the wine chain. Keep your hand. He said, I told you, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. You better stay under the umbrella of faith. You better keep on believing in God. God is like you. God has made provision for you. Whoever calls on What's wrong with it? Ain't nothing wrong with it. Well, yes, it is. You want to play? But no, man. Go get a good one. What is you need? I need to cover out a whole meal.
All right.
See, we'll cover y'all, you know. See, I done already told you. Now, you ain't got to listen to it if y'all really want.
Shine.
I know how. I can y'all. Hello, somebody. You mean I can't preach and speak the word in your huh? I'm like, Jesus don't say like that. What you mean when Jesus don't say like that? He be like me when I be preaching like Josh Miller when he running down the road.
Get out.
It ain't just deal. Amen. It's the woman God gave me. That's what you know. Sit down with a hat on, do that this time.
Yeah. 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 Ye